Okay, folks, got a little, this is the last one of them molds I got from Pat P at Parts for Less, $19.99 on eBay. While I'm at it, I wanted to thank Pinehurst Corn Exchange for the silver. It actually arrived a day early, which is excellent. And Meshmasters, Joe Saltzman down there in Jersey at Meshmasters, who done the scans on these for me. Excellent job. Okay, let's try to do this one. No flapping the jaws. we got her, folks. Let's see what it looks like. Oh, yeah. It's got, it's got some weight to it. There might be a little bit left in there.
There he is, folks. Closer close-ups. Come around here for a second. Let's see what we ended up with.
$5.940. Pretty doggone close to 6 ounces. There's a little bit left in the crucible, but I think I gotta turn my hot up. Okay, that's about it for today, folks. I got this extra silver, but I'm saving this. I got another silver order coming in, and we'll be working on that. We'll be talking to you. Hi, folks, this is the Colonel. This is the follow-up to testing the last mold. But this is it. Come on down a little bit. I'll try to move in there. See if I can get it where you can see. I was shooting for 6 ounces. I just missed it by 6/10. But that's pretty nice. This is a number one. If anybody's interested, like, just email me. And that's about it for today, folks. We'll be talking to you. I guess we'll keep talking. We'll see you later.